I'll rise like the day, I'll rise up. You guys know that song? Yes. I'm telling you, I promise I usually sound better. So we are going to rise up for these kids who are so, so scared because they have enough courage to be up here, so they've already won. Okay? So we're going to rise up for our friends, and I need you to remember, parents, your kiddos will be in the music room. When this is over, they'll all be up here to do a final act together, and then they'll go to the music room, and there'll be a little bit of chaos because we're all trying to find each other, but that's where they will be, in the music room when it's over. So that's where you'll pick them up. Please don't leave them here, but if you do, I have a lot of laundry at home. I'll bring them with me. Just give me a call. We'll find you. So this beautiful PTO president is Corey Rushman. Can we hear it for Corey? She works so hard for our kids, and she is our board president. And our PTO consists of every parent in here, and all of you are always working hard for our kids. But there are two parents who rose up for us tonight to make this happen, because not only did we move it earlier in the year, we also lost our chair right there at the end, and they took over. So Corey is going to talk about these two amazing people.
Hi, thank you. I am not going to sing. I do not have a beautiful voice like Dr. Lieber. But I do want to take the time to really thank Cassandra Etter and Raven Arnold, if you all could come out here. Yes, on behalf of the Moyer PTO, they really stepped up and made sure that this show was going to happen for our kids. So we have a little bouquet for you all, and it's Hoo Day themed. So thank you guys so much. We couldn't do it without you all, and the PTO could not do it without all of you amazing parents. So thank you so much, and let the show begin.
Virtual Moyers Got Talent, hence my choice of clothing. Well, I guess there's worse things like being on mute this whole time. Well, anyway, the show must go on. My name is Preston Daniel, and I'm your host for this evening.
And I'm also your host, Hannah Zilliox. Man, am I so excited to help host the 2022 Winter Olympics. Broadcast a remote from four timers covering Beijing.
What? It's not the Olympics, and it's nowhere near snowy enough here for that.
Did you forget we had two snow days in Fort Thomas? That's like a historical moment around here.
Well, I just moved from Oklahoma, and there isn't a ton of snow there. The two snow days were fantastic and one for the books, but it's still not the Olympics.
Oh, it's the morning broadcast! Just kidding, silly. I know what tonight is. It's Moyers Got Talent!
Now you've got it. We're so excited to share the amazing talents coming your way.
We've got singers, dancers, and even jugglers. That was a bit weak. Let's try that again. Much better.
And to help us introduce our first act are some fantastic presenters as part of our team.
Our Our first presenters are a couple of Moyer power players. They're bigger than Hollywood, and here they present our first act.
Great job.
Thank you, Hannah and Preston. We are delighted.
Delighted.
To share a list.
Share.
Of some very talented Moyer kids.
Talented.
Avni, get your own lines.
Tell you what, I'll just share this introduction with you.
Okay, up first we have a total crowd pleaser. Maggie Firming singing the power ballad, Don't Stop Believing from Journey.
I can't wait, that song is the best.
As they say in the business, on with the show.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going in. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. Took the midnight train going anywhere. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard, the shadows.
This next act will have you in stitches with Ellie and her dinosaur sidekick, Mac. And after that, we'll get to see some fun moves with Layla and Nora dancing to We on Top.
Hi, I'm Ellie the archaeologist, and this is...
And I'm Mr. Dino.
Today, I'm going to be telling you some jokes to Mr. Dino.
Oh, really? I was never told of that. I was told something else.
What did the tire say to the other tire? Hello, testing. Okay.
I don't know.
I'm ready to retire. Why did the chicken cross the road?
I eat chickens for breakfast.
To get to the other side.
Okay, but seriously, that joke's not funny and it's overused.
Why couldn't the pony sing a lullaby?
I don't know.
It was a little horse.
Nice one.
What do you call a boomerang that doesn't come back?
I don't know.
A stick.
I don't like sticks. They're pointy.
What is red and bad for your teeth?
I don't know.
A brick.
What's a brick? Like, seriously, what's a brick? Is it tasty?
No, don't eat it. Plus, you can't even eat. You're just bones. What is the best way to throw a party on Mars?
Is Mars that approaching giant rock up there?
Wait, what?
That one.
There's nothing there.
Oh, anyway.
Just planet.
Haha.
What did the ocean say to the other ocean?
I don't know.
Nothing, they just waved.
Haha. Oh, that's funny.
What do you call a sad strawberry?
I don't know.
A blueberry.
Why am I holding the microphone up to my neck?
I don't know. What's a cat's favorite color?
I don't know.
Purple.
That's funny.
Why did the jalapeno pepper put on a sweater?
I don't like jalapenos. They're spicy.
It was a little chilly. Okay, so what were you told again?
I was told I was going to eat a human.
Wait, what?
And that human is you.
No.
Yes.
No, it's not.
Yes.
No.
when I play. I be chillin', but dumb business call me boss lady. Don't be jealous, my hustle, cause I'm killin' all day. I be flexin' my muscles, I don't care what they say. See the watch, see the Benz, I could spend my money. So much dough, so much bread, I could have a bakerette. Watch out, I'm in my zone, hand me the microphone. They say, when in Rome. My head in the clouds when they bow to me. Every man, every king, give me loyalty. Kiss the hand, kiss the ring, cause I'm royalty. Watch out, I'm in my zone. Hand me the microphone. They say, when in Rome.
I am always impressed by our piano players, and this year we have several. Our first two acts are Edie playing I See the Light, followed by Kennedy playing Carol of the Bells.
For those of you who like reality TV, you will love this skit. Here's Ava, Mary Alden, Laura, Samantha, and Maxine performing Dance Moms Moyer Style.
Okay, girls, listen up. This week you're going to national dance competition in LA, so you better bring your A game. Let's get started with the pyramid. On the bottom of the pyramid, we have Kendall. You're a beautiful dancer, but your mom annoys the heck out of me. She's a helicopter mom.
That's ridiculous. Sweetie, I memorized the whole dance routine last night, so you can follow my lead.
Thanks, Mom.
And next on the pyramid, we have Chloe. I gave you a solo last week, and you forgot it. Mr. Winkler can't dance better than you.
I'd like to see him try.
And on the top of the pyramid, we have Maddie. And not because you paid me extra money for private lessons or anything.
Thank you.
At the show, Kendall and Maddie will perform a duo at the competition. Okay, girls, the duo dance is called I Wanna Dance With Somebody. So look like you wanna dance with somebody. Girls, we have to take Kendall to the hospital. We don't know if she'll be able to be in the competition.
No, it's you.
Nothing can stop you from being in the competition.
That's the spirit, girls. You are true leaders.
Put the spoon on while you practice.
That's the spirit, girls. You are true leaders.
That's how we were taught.
I have a mic.
Wow. Lifetime may have their next season already lined up with those gals. These girls could teach the existing moms a thing or two about kindness. Our next two acts highlight the voices of some up-and-coming stars. To begin, we will have Ava Bell and Genevieve singing Levitating by Dua Lipa, followed by Anna and Lily singing Adele's newest hit, Easy On Me.
If you wanna run away with me in another galaxy and like take you for a ride,
I had a premonition I found to the rhythm and you don't stop for life.
Glitter in the sky, glitter in my eyes, shines the way I like.
If it feels like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time.
You want me, I want you, baby. A sugar boom, I'm levitating. The Milky Way, we're renegade again.
There ain't no gold in this river that I've been washing my hands in forever. I know there's hope in these waters, but I can't bring myself to swim when I am drowning in this silence. Baby, let me in. Go easy on me, baby. I was still a child, didn't get the chance to feel the world around me. I had no time to choose what I chose to do. So go easy on me.
Such a classic look. I love it.
Thank you.
You know what I also love? The song Classic from MKTO. And we have Collins and Luca next up with the dance.
Like this. Get over my head. I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was born in the
These next acts are the essence of vaudeville and something to truly behold. Introducing the amazing Ensley's Balancing Act with her charismatic assistant, Caitlin, in The Greatest Showgals. And following is Ava with her incredible ventriloquist act featuring her purple monster.
Hey, do you think these necklaces look good on me? Yeah, they're great. Thanks. Wait, didn't you wear this to do the audition? Well, long story short, yeah. You stole them again? Well, yeah, I guess they just look so pretty. Wait, why are so many people watching you and me having this personal conversation? What's going on here? Like, can you give me some privacy? Fluffy, that was rude. I'm sorry about her. Well, hey! Well, one thing, this is not a personal conversation. And if you did not steal my necklaces, then we wouldn't even be talking about this. Wait, aren't we doing a show? Oh, yeah. Hi, I'm Aza, and I'm Fluffy. Wait, that's not right. Oh, yeah. Hi, I'm Ava, and I'm the fabulous Fluffy. Wait, one thing. Aren't I supposed to have my own mic? Well, no, you don't need a mic. I mean, I'm doing all the work. Sure. You can think you're doing all the work. Ethan and Ollie all know I'm the star. I mean, am I right or am I right? Sure, whatever. Okay, I'm ready. Fluffy, but don't you realize we spent all of our time squabbling? You need my time. Fluffy, okay. Thank you, bye, thanks. Thanks for having me. Oh yeah, whatever. Thanks.
Thank you, Preston. Greta and I are so happy to be helping with Moyers Got Talent. I'm so excited about these next acts. Introducing Wamika and her Ramo Ramo dance, then a dance duo with Brielle Elise performing Hello from Adele, and then a special performance with Elena performing Never Enough from The Greatest Showman using Vail Poi silks. How cool is that?
Vail Poi? What's that?
Well, I'm not exactly sure. Let's get to these next stacks and we'll find out.
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet, to go over everything. They say the time's supposed to heal you, but I ain't done much healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming about who we used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before the world fell at our feet. There's such a difference between us and a million miles.
Call you never seem to be home. Hello from me. memories of you and me, blown away in the summer breeze. So what am I supposed to do? 'Cause all these plans we made in the sand are through. Without you,
this next act is a dancing duo who will bring the party to Moyers Got Talent. Here is Quincy and Wynn dancing to A Little Party Never Killed Nobody.
Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got.
I ain't got time for you, baby. Either you're mine or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby. Right here, right now is all we got. A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop.
This next talent is a class act. Get it? Class act. It really has, and we have one more awesome act to present.
Maybe. Is that like a battery or something?
No, Greta. The band, AC/DC, they have awesome songs to rock to.
Oh, I see. Now that makes sense. Here's George playing Back in Black on the drums. I wonder which one will win.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I can sing soprano and with a piano.
I can ring the thunder and sing Stevie Wonder.
I can live on bread and cheese.
And only on that.
Yes.
So can a rat.
Any
note you can sing, I can go higher.
I can sing anything higher than you. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Say faster. I can say anything faster than you. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Anything you can say, I can sing longer.
I can say anything longer than you.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can. No, you
can. Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
Yes, we can.
The moon fades away, leaving the sun to shine all day. The sun makes the flowers glow in the morning breeze. And the rain makes the flowers grow as tall as trees. The hail's booming, the hail's booming. Down, down, down on the surface of the earth. It's a cold winter day and it catches snowflakes on your tongue. The snow's about 1 foot high and you're looking around and you just wanna build a snowman. When it rains, when it hails, and when it snows out of the sky, it's car precipitation, car precipitation. Fireflies in the night, in the night, shining out the stars in the sky with the moon.
Love this next act too. Here's June with a little cat comedy.
Hi, my name is June, and this is Cat Comedy. So I have a dog, and my dog is really dumb. All she does every day is go, whenever there's like the slightest bush of wind outside, she goes, as if there's something out there. So I go, and I check the door, but there's nothing out there. And then she follows me like, do you mind? And I change outfits a lot. I change for school, I change for bed, and I change for gymnastics. And every time I change, she goes, as if I'm a new person. Different outfit, different person. Don't see how she gets those mixed up. I've never lived in a house with a doorbell. And I've had her since I was two. Never had a doorbell. Two houses, neither of them had a doorbell. And I always like to watch TV downstairs. And whenever they ring the doorbell on the TV, she goes, as if someone's at the door. But we've never had a doorbell. So why would there be someone at the door if we don't have a doorbell? And yeah. My next act is called A Cat in a Grocery Store. So this is the cat, Hazel, and he's going to be going in a grocery store. So I walk into a grocery store and I go into the restroom. And the guy next to me is like, yo, bro, do you mind passing some toilet paper? I'm out. And I'm like, yeah, man, of course. So I pass him some and he goes, yo, bro, you're a cat? And he's like, I gotta call my mom. And so I leave the restroom and I go to the cash register to buy my things. And then the guy's like, "Why are you here?" And I'm like, "To get my supplies." And he's like, "But you're a cat." And I'm like, "So? So you're a cat." And then he's like, "I'm closing the shop." So I go home and I'm like, "So? I'm a cat. Why does he not see that I need to buy supplies?" And he closed the store. That's all I have for today.
Thanks so much to LAK and Greta. Great job, girls. I'd like to introduce our next two rock star presenters, Ava Pate and William Tweehoos.
Me too. This is so much fun, and I can't wait to see the next act. Jane and Kellen were fantastic. Now we have Sarah and Greta in a totally energetic dance routine they choreographed themselves.
I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. So tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
I wanna, I wanna, I wanna.
That routine was a blast. Now we have an inspirational song called Fight Song, performed by Hallie.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves in the motion, like I always think a word to make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain. I was hearing loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song, proving your right song. Proving your right song. This turned off, stop it right now, I'll be strong.
I'm Ron, and this is
John,
and today we're going to be doing our favorite dad jokes, right?
Yeah, sure.
Let's start. I'll start. Why did the kid throw the clock out?
I don't know.
Because he wanted to see time fly.
Oh, okay. Why can't the cheetah win at hide and seek?
I don't know.
Because he's always spotted.
Why did the bicycle fall over?
I don't know.
Because they were too tired.
What do evil chickens lay?
I don't know.
Deviled eggs.
I don't like one of those. How do you get a squirrel to like you?
I don't know.
Act like a nut.
Oh. Why do pancakes always win at baseball?
I don't know.
Because they have the best batter.
I get that, yeah. Okay. How do celebrities stay cool?
I don't know.
They have so many fans. Like, when I walk into their house, I see fans everywhere.
Why don't vampires attack Taylor Swift?
I don't know.
Because she has bad blood, like her song, Bad Blood.
Yes.
Okay. Bye.
Oh, oh God, it touched my head!
This show is just cruising along, and I hope you're enjoying it. Ava, what do you think?
I love it. It's beautiful. It's awesome to see all our fellow friends together after a time. What Ella Kate, Ubby, and Vivian did to the sound of your voice. Count on me.
you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. That's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
I'm super excited for this next one. It combines the skills of nearly everyone's favorite tunes. It brings me back to my childhood. Well, you know what I mean. I'm trying to be relatable and cater to the audience, if you know what I mean.
Man, who's that cat coming down the street?
I don't know, but it sounds to me like that whipping man with the bone.
Sure having himself a ball.
That was a lot of fun.
Good job, Austin. I love being in my second class to be a part of
it. Next up, we have Miss Hill's class, who are going to be singing We're Gonna Be Friends and showing us how we can do better together.
Before we sing this song, we'd just like to dedicate it to the best teacher in the world, Miss Hills, because she's always been there for us. Okay, now here's Miss Hills' class singing, We're Gonna Be Friends.
Here, here to yell, back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walk in blues, climb the fence, books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walking down the avenue, hide in every class. We're unique in lots of ways, but we're all a bit the same. Here we are, room 306. Sometimes there are things to fix. We will always make it through.
This is a fun one. Here is Paisley dancing to Girls Will Be Girls.
I got a habit called Alexander McQueen, but I never show it off cause I still got the dreams that I had when I was little. Every girl wants to be a famous actress, model, superstar, queen.
Oh, you know that you're perfect exactly how you are. You don't need a bank account or a shiny fast car. It's better to be an original, free or an individual, and show them how we do.
Sounds great. Give it up for Ant-Man and George.
I'm George.
I'm Ant-Man.
And we are doing jokes.
Hey, George, do you see that up dog out there?
What's up, doll?
Nothing.
Did you hear that joke about the pop fly?
What pop fly?
Forget it. It's way over your head.
Hey, George, even though you play basketball, I bet you don't know this one.
What is it?
What fast food chain is most likely to win a basketball tournament?
I don't know.
Dunkin' Donuts.
Oh. Why was Cinderella kicked off the basketball team?
Why?
Because she ran away from the ball.
Why couldn't an all-star football player listen to any music?
I don't know.
He broke all the records.
Oh. Why can't you play soccer in the jungle?
Why?
Because there are too many cheetahs.
What did Santa bring the naughty soccer player?
I don't know.
Coal.
Oh. Why are hockey rinks rounded?
Why?
Because if they were 90 degrees, the ice would melt.
Why did the golfer wear two pair of pants?
I don't know.
In case he got a hole in one.
Why does someone who runs a marathon make a good student?
I don't know.
Because education pays off in the long run.
Thank you.
The end of the show is getting close, but we still have some great acts. Here is a dance quartet that is on fire with Amelia, Brooklyn, Maylee, and Sutton. Then following is a 90s throwback that will with Claire and Emery with a twist that will have you dip, baby dip, and jump for joy.
Turn me off, I want it on, and I'm walking on a wire, trying to go higher, feels like I'm surrounded by clowns and liars, even when I give it all away, I want it all.
Underground sound that you have found amazing, outstanding, demanding, commanding, you people dancing. That's a breathtaker. I produce, aka The Undertaker. You wanna come down to the underground, old school? Here's a shovel. Can you dig it, fool?
Can you dig it?
We can dig it.
Can y'all dig it?
Coming straight.
I cannot believe all the incredible acts we have seen tonight, and we only have a couple more.
I've had so much fun. I really don't want this night to end.
Wow, I can't believe it's almost over.
Well, at least we have something else super exciting to look forward to.
Oh, really? What's that? Sunday fun day?
You're kidding, right?
Hannah, you have to be kidding. Everyone knows what tomorrow is.
No, seriously? What's so special about tomorrow? You know, I think I did hear something about that. Is that the thing with the really good commercials?
You know, the Bengals haven't made it into the Super Bowl in a really long time.
That does ring a bell. I was like one or two when the Bengals last made it, right?
More like your mom and dad were one or two. Tomorrow we get our chance again to be the champs.
We are in the year of the tiger, right?
I think the bigger question is, do we have any Bengals fans in the house?
Tiger King? What's that?
Well, I'm not sure exactly, but I know he's this crazy famous guy who had a bunch of tigers and lived in Oklahoma. But my mom said that he kept half the nation entertained at the beginning of the pandemic. Weird, huh? Well, anyway, like I was saying, do we have any real Bengals fans in the house?
That's more like it. Let's hear it for the Bengals. Everyone join in!
Who they think gonna beat them Bengals? Who they think gonna beat them Bengals? Nobody!
One more time!
Who they think gonna beat them Bengals? Who they think gonna beat them Bengals? Nobody!
Bear with us for 1 second while we're dealing with technical difficulties. Give Emmett a round of applause.
Next, we have a group of guys who are Moyers super fans and ready for the big game tomorrow.
I feel the master.
I feel
we
them.
Y'all ready?
They ready?
Well, come on.
We
come on.
Ready?
Y'all ready?
What?
They ready?
We ready?
What?
We ready?
What?
We ready?
What?
We ready?
Oh, yeah.
Come on. Come on.
It's been a great show. Thanks for joining us. And hooday!
Up next, the finale.
Who they think gonna beat them Bengals?